Meantime, the price of the life-saving COVID-19 medication Paxlovid is likely to rise next year. The antiviral drug will move from being available free to everyone through government purchases to a more traditional commercial marketplace. The new price hasn't been set, but is expected to be higher than the $530 per course of treatment paid by the government.